लोग अक्सर कहते हैं कि हिम्मत से काम लीजिए। क्या हिम्मत होना भय का अभाव होता है? हिम्मत होना भय का अभाव नहीं होता है। हिम्मत होने का मतलब है कि आप अपने भय का सामना करने का साहस रखते हैं और आप अपने भय को खुद पर हावी नहीं होने देते हैं। इन अदर वर्ड्स, इट डजंट मीन दैट यू विल ऑलवेज ओवरकम योर प्रॉब्लम्स एंड एट टाइम्स अ सिंपल एक्ट ऑफ फेसिंग देम इज गुड इनफ। वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन फियर दैट आई हैव सीन इन पीपल इज फियर ऑफ फेलिंग। यू बींग अफ्रेड ऑफ फेलिंग इज मोर हार्मफुल देन यू एक्चुअली फेलिंग। दिस इज बिकॉज वेन यू फेल फॉर वन टाइम you will stand up again and try again until you become successful. But when you are afraid of failing, the fear of failing will stop you from performing your best. And even when you fail, the same fear will stop you from trying again. Today is World Suicide Prevention Day. And my message to all the students of Parul University and all the students elsewhere is, in life we will all face problems that will appear bigger than us. And as we come across these problems, we need to be courageous enough to face them. Because if we fail to face them, our fear will end up facing it for us. A good example is the examinations that you all take. I have seen many students being afraid of failing in exams even before they write the exams. They enter the examination hall with fear, and it is the fear which ends up writing exam for them, and they eventually fail in the examination. At this situation, we need to be courageous enough to face them, knowing that you are never alone. And even if you fail to overcome your exams, you need to have faith that God has sent you in this world with a great purpose, and a single failure can never stop you from achieving this great purpose. So on this day, I urge each and every one of you to be strong within yourself and to have a strong faith that you are not defined by your failures, nor you are defined by your success, but you are defined by how you react to them. Thank you.